Okay, Coach Barbie. So, Bloom Carroll, were you guys south of Columbus?
Yeah, southeast.
Southeast of Columbus. You come here and you guys take a win against Kenston, 14-0.
Yep.
Does it feel good to pitch a shutout here to AC?
It does. It does. It feels really good to get a win.
Yeah, coming to this, this is it, man. A lot of these teams, they kind of pick up some kids sometimes, not always community teams. Coming out here and getting the job done, what do you say to the kids now here after this?
They played much better the second game than we did the first this morning. They came with some intensity and some attitude that they were lacking this morning, for sure.
Who was the first game?
We played, Elida.
Elida.
Yeah, we played Elida the first game, and they just were more physical. It was 6-0. They shot us down. We had a first and goal from the one, and we couldn't put it in. So more physical team won that one.
OAC is non-traditional as far as how they run it. 2 games in a day. Mm-hmm. How do you coach through 2 games in a day? No one else does that for football. Right. It's like the UFC when they used to do 2 fights in a night, right? Those guys fight one fight in 6 months,
right.
A game a week, right? You're doing 2 in a day. What's that like?
I think you just have to tell the kids to just focus and be prepared for 2 games and just keep in just plenty of water and stuff like that. I think it's, it's not that tough for the kids. So they fought right through it.
State level event, what do you want the kids to get out of coming and being able to play teams from all over the state of Ohio? What do you want them to get out of this event?
I think camaraderie amongst themselves. Like, to be able to go back to the hotel now, relax, swim together, just have a good time, you know, and show them that these are going to be their teammates for the next 6 years or whatever they've got left through middle school and high school. So I think this is a good good stepping stone toward building them up in the future of football.
What is your why, and why do you do this? What's the most important thing about coaching to you as whether it's a dad or as a coach?
I think just as a dad, I enjoy it. And then I really do like my I really like the X's and O's of the game too, and you know, this gives me an opportunity without involving so much time in the varsity level or something like that. So I gotta go, man.
Coach, thanks for the time. Good luck.
Appreciate it.
That was my life.